In 1999, Andrea Sweeting won a Cacique Award as Manager of the Year. At the time, she was the executive housekeeper at Comfort Suites and led a team of employees. Sweeting says she realizes that it is not easy to win this prestigious title, but that it's all about attitude.
To be a likely candidate, and I think this is for everyone, you must actually always maintain a positive attitude. That attitude is going to always give you the altitude that you're looking for. So when you go into any industry, I don't care what it is, you need to know that I am going to do the best I have, and that will give you the altitude that you're looking for. Just never actually fix your mind on one particular goal, because there are several others. And so that is what we want persons to realize. You can do it. You just need to know that you have a lot of qualities within you, and there's other people out there who are going to help you bring them out.
Sweeting also explained how we should all go about keeping ourselves motivated.
When we do things to the best of our ability, we never really realize. That person might not come back to you and personally say, I thank you for what you have done or what you have tried to do. But the point is, at the end of the day, the feeling that you get within yourself allows you to know that you did the best job that was possible and with all the equipment that you had. And so I think that feeling itself should give you the attitude and the feeling of appreciation. I don't think you need a pat on the back to do it. Yes, we've won the Cacique, and someone recognized that. But you need to know that it's self-satisfaction that drives you, and that's the driven force. So do what you can with what you have, where you're at, and you will be surprised at what that is going to do for you.
Myron Jones of the Sheraton Nassau Beach Resort was the recipient of the Cacique Award in 2008 as the Senior Sales Executive of the Year. Jones says that he continues to set new goals to achieve and encourages all tourism industry professionals to do the same.
What we have to do, most importantly, is try to reach out and create young, bright minds. One has to be dedicated. Trust in oneself. You have to be very hardworking. A strong mindset, I think, will accomplish a lot of that. That's pretty much my standing too. And in being motivated, you know, we have a lot of different turns in life. We had a lot of cutbacks in jobs. That one has to be focused, stay focused. And with that, believe in what you do, like what you do. With that, that will take you a long way.
This year's Cacique Awards show takes place on Friday, January 28th at 8 p.m. in the Rainforest Theater of the Wyndham Crystal Palace Resort. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Gina Seeley.